This is Maine's total weather. It's early on a Wednesday morning, but you can notice it outside. A much colder start to the day than what we've had recently. Afternoon temperatures will be a little cooler as well. Highs only in the 30s, but today we're hanging on to the sunshine from start to finish, whereas yesterday was sort of a partly sunny day. Stationary boundary is the separation between the cooler air that's on top of us and milder air to the south. High pressure is building in, and this is what's delivering this colder air, but it's a dry air mass. And that's why we're talking about the sunshine being with us, not just today, but we'll have it again tomorrow. In fact, right into Friday. Stormy weather coming in off the west coast. That would be our weekend storm if it were to track close enough to bother us. But boy, I really don't think that's going to happen. We're going to continue to watch it, but for now, looking to be more of a miss. Afternoon high temperatures today, 35 in Portland. Look at the mountains only climbing into the teens. Here's a check of the next 8 days for you. Today looks good. Tomorrow looks good. Friday looks uneventful. And the possibility, just a chance of getting that weekend storm. Other than that, things are rather quiet.